All right, app developers and doctors are working together to make an app that encourages kids getting cancer treatment to log their symptoms.
Our tech reporter Jordan Hogan has more on how this all works.
Technology plays an important role in advancing medical treatments and diagnosing patients. Now, a new app called Color Me Healthy is being developed by a team at the University of Utah. Its goal is to get kids with cancer to share their symptoms with their parents and doctors. Dr. Lori Linder, an associate professor at the University of Utah College of Nursing, says this is a problem they've been trying to address for some time.
Children don't necessarily report their symptoms unless we are intentional in asking. Maybe per some of our own observation, we may not feel a child is in pain, but when we take the time to ask, we can get meaningful information.
Dr. Linda is working with the Therapeutic Games and Apps Lab at the U to make the tablet-based app.
Kids understand games and apps really well. I think that COVID-19 has shown that lots of people are using more apps and more games in their lives. So it's a natural thing to expect kids to be able to use an app to describe their symptoms.
Color Me Healthy lets kids write down their symptoms in a journal and create an avatar that they use to describe where any pain may be. All this information is then translated into a report that doctors can review.
It's almost like a journal, but the most fun journal you've ever had in your life.
In the future, they want to be able to transmit the data they collect on the app to a child's electronic health record. The app isn't publicly available yet, but the hope is to have it ready soon so doctors can start using it on their younger patients and get them the treatment and pain relief they need.